Kahapon, araw ng Linggo, ay nakumpleto na ng recovery team na makolekta ang mga records ng eroplanong bumagsak ayon sa opisyal ng tagapagsalita ng Philippine Air Force, Lieutenant Colonel Jerry Zamudio.
They have already completed the gathering of information from the crash site. They were able to talk with 15 witnesses and they gave their accounts on how the aircraft landed on the crash site. Sabi nila nag-wiggle yung eroplano and then yung may tungkol din sa tunog, but ito ay pinag-transcribe nila ito then also they were able to obtain important information from the tower man, the last man who were able to talk with the pilot, wherein according to the tower man, the pilot before it crashed, was able to signify her intention to go back to the airport. History ng aeroplano will also be yung history ng yung record is with the investigators already, so halos kumpleto na rin sila, kaya nasa analysis na sila ngayon, and then they will be able to make the conclusion as soon as possible.
Si Lieutenant Colonel Jerry Zamudio. Noong Biyernes ng hapon ay dumating ang mga 18 sundalo sa Villamor Air Base sakay ng C-130 cargo plane mula sa Cotabato City, at ito ay sinalubong ng mga nakasuot na puting uniforme na may nakataling itim na laso sa kanilang braso at idinaan sa harap ng mga nakasaludong opisyal at tauhan ng Philippine Air Force na pinangunahan ni Air Force Chief Lieutenant General Oscar Ravena. RH 911, Bing Formento ng DCRH Nationwide.